Okay, I think we got you. Ready? One, two. Yeah.
Killer bee.
Just honey bee, bud. Honey. Sweet as... That's it, man. You get a good line, you get a good throttle control. It's all good.
Nice
I mean,
dry.
It's fun to get stuck,
nice
but...
Too.
All right, let's see if we can crawl up and out of here.
Yeah.
No, I think we're good. Good time, John. Good time. Yeah, we can see again. That's great. Get it, bud. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. That was cool. Got them real halos, eh? That looks neat. Stay in the trees, bud! deeper in the trees, bud. Yep. Back to the tree line. Yeah, you did. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, you're getting cocky now, bud. Good job, man.
Gossbox decided to show up to the party.
Yeah, he is.
Like a boss. Like a NOS boss. Oh, yeah! Atta boy! Nice! Way to pull it out, bud! Hey, man. I'm actually shocked at how well the skag has come back quite well. Like, all these spots that were really bad, I mean, we were able to get across the fuckers.
I took off from the house, man, I heard a bunch of clicking. I don't know if it's a diff or an axle.
It's an axle. Axle click.
I would assume it's that little CD, the clip in there.
Yeah, that's exactly what I just did on the beat. The other
reason why I'd assume it is because that would be the best case scenario.
Is it doing it when you're driving straight or just on a hard turn?
No.
When you're going straight, you can hear it click.
Going straight, shut her off, let her neutral down a hill, you can hear it.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever it was, it held up to that fucking horse shit.
Well, that's it. Hey, sometimes you can ride them a couple times,
though.
That's
the only way to find out, right?
Yeah.
How's the camera? Pretty fucked up.
It is now. It is now. But yeah, like some of these spots, yeah, it's good now.
That's a nice little fucking spot right
there. That's what I mean. Like a lot of the stuff that was really, really bad before, like people going right across it. It's like.
What I like about these wore down naders, they work better than
this. This is a weight reduction, bud. Weight reduction. Welcome back, folks. I think we're gonna go try to find some water.
Which nader? This one. Got 0 pounds in it. So we'll have to go easy on the high speed. Go find some water before we light up.
Thank you.
fuck you doing in here with no winch? Cool down a moment, boys. Wait for the boys to catch up. Mm-hmm. And take a look at this. Yeah, that's good. Yep.